Hi friends, good morning. Let us see the next problem in our 300 challenging questions in arithmetic. Friends, question is given in the description box. So I am not writing the question on the board, I am writing only the solution. See, today's problem is A can complete a work in 12 days, B can complete the same work in 15 days. A 12 days. A can complete a work in 12 days. B can complete the same work in 15 days. 15 days. A started the work. A started the work. And after 3 days, B also joined him. B also joined him. Now, how many more days will it take to complete the remaining work? See, A 12 days, B 15 days. Let us assume the total quantity of work as 60 units. That 60 is the LCM of 12 and 15, LCM of 12 and 15. So total work 60 units. Total work 60 units. So A can complete this 60 units in 12 days. That means A does 5 units of work. 12, 5 or 60. 60 by 12. 5 units. B per day completes 4 units of work, 60 by 15. So, A can do 5 units of work a day and B can do 4 units of work per day. Now, A started the work and after 3 days, B joined him. In these 3 days, how many units of work was done by A? So, A per day 3 units. So, in 3 days, A can complete 3 fives, 15 units. Now, the remaining work is equal to 60 minus 15, 45 units of work is remaining. Now, B also joined with A. If A and B join, how many units they can do? A 5 units, B 4 units. Total A plus B can do 9 units of work per day. A plus B can do 9 units of work per day. Because 5 plus 4, 9 units work. So, remaining work 45 units, A and B can do 9 units of work per day. So, 45 by 9, in 5 days, they complete the remaining work. So, 45 by 9, that is equal to 5 days. In 5 days, A and B together can complete the work. Okay, friends, thank you.